What is up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Sun. We're actually starting today's episode off in the Pokemon Center because in the last episode, we got a new Z-Crystal for defeating the second island challenge, Lana's Island Challenge, in the one place. I forget the name of the place. I don't remember the place. What is the place called? I forgot, but I spent way too long looking for a Feebas there. Oh, you have a sparkling Z-Crystal. You cleared Lana's trial. Congratulations. So now you can purchase more items. So, welcome to the Pokemart. What can we now purchase, great sir? Were we able to purchase Great Balls before? I don't remember. Super Potions. We can purchase Revives now. Whoa, Revives are expensive in this region. They used to be 1,500. Now they're 2,000. Okay. Little crazy there, dude. Little crazy. We can purchase honey. A sweet honey with a lush aroma that attracts wild Pokemon when it's used in tall grass, in caves, or on special trees. Okay, so does the or on special trees part apply in this region? Because I know in Sinnoh that there's special trees that I can use honey on. Let's buy 3 of those, and maybe we'll see what we can do with that. Still only regular repels, though. I'm a little upset we can't get super repels just yet. Unless they're totally OP in this game. Alrighty, let's get a move on here. We are here on Route 5. What is this place called again? Brooklet Hill. There we go. That's what it's called. We also picked up a fishing rod. We, quite a bit, actually. Let's see. That's a ledge down. Are we just heading south now? I don't quite remember. We should be able to get past the Sudowoodo, right? Or, like, somebody dealt with the Sudowoodo here in Paniola Ranch. There we go. Hey, it looks like you passed Lana's trial, huh? Why don't you show those gloomy Sudowoodo your watery MZ and see what happens? Sudowoodo run funny. The strange trees did not attack you, but went running off toward the Battle Royal Dome. Or Battle Roy... whatever. Haha, the Sudowoodo were off like a flash once they were reminded of that Z-Power. My jaw just doesn't want to move, so I can't make the right sounds. Thanks, now everyone can use the road again. Here's a little something in return for you. A mystic water. That'd be very nice if we were using a water type right now. Actually, I think we have one because we got one from a Goldene, I think, was holding it. I wonder if maybe the Sudowoodo ran off to the Battle Royal Dome to try to get stronger. You know about the Battle Royal Dome, right? That's the place where you enter Battle Royals. Really? Would have never guessed. Let's see. Anything that I can find. Hey, look, an item. Super Potion just hanging out on the side of the road. Anything over? Ooh, a trainer. All right. What we got? We got our Manny the Fromantis leading our charge. Let's go ahead. When you speak to the youngster, when you speak of youngster Anthony, I'm the only one in the Alola region. I'm gonna be honest, youngster Anthony, if he exists in other regions, he's not very memorable. Oh, you've got a Magby. Okay, I have to switch. I'm sorry to send you out on a fire type there, Manny. Do you think you could do it? Probably not. No, Fury Cutter's not gonna do anything either. We could go into Rocky. I've been trying to hold off using Sindri and Keahi. There I go stuttering trying to say his name again. I should just change his name to Kick. Because we did find the name raider in Heia Heia City. I think I'm going to switch to Rocky. Although I did mention he's probably still on the layout. I don't know. I'm not editing this video yet. I haven't made the decision. But I have made the decision, though, that Rocky won't be a permanent member of the team, but he will hang out with us until we get a replacement for him. it's mostly just due to me wanting, like, super diverse teams, and I don't necessarily like overlapping types unless I, you know, absolutely have to, I guess. Like, it's the first playthrough of the game. I can use basically any Pokemon in the game, so I feel like I don't want to overlap types if I don't have to. That makes sense, right? Young Goose. See, I could switch Manny back in, but I'm actually going to leave Rocky out here because I can just brick break it. Like, Rocky here is freaking amazing. Like, check out this brick break. After this Young Goose uses Bide. Then you can check out this brick break. Boom. Powerful. Having a fighting type is pretty awesome. You beat me, the only one like me in Alola, so you're great. He looks terrified. Okay, so I feel like there's got to be something here. Stoutland, help me out. Really? There's nothing over here? It just kind of felt like there'd have to be something around here. Uh-oh. You there, trainer. Can you come to my aid? Over here. Yo, yo, yo! Don't go turning your backside on us. And you! You're the numbskull trainer from Mele Mele, yo! These scoundrels are Pokemon thieves, and you're on familiar terms with them? I don't know who they are. Yo, for real? I am Hapu. Life in the big city sure is something else. Pokemon thieves roam around brazenly. I leave that one to you. We're not thieves, yo. It's legitimate business. We got straight messed up on Mele Mele, got exiled to Akala, but we ain't going out like that. These guys are back again. This is great. Back again once again. So does Team Skull literally have like two grunts or something? Is that the deal here? Do they only have so few grunts? You're gonna send out that damn Drowsy again. Can I fight the other guy? Again? Like, this is the third time I fought this guy. I'm just gonna Fury Cutter you. Check it out, I have a new Pokemon. Maybe you should try getting a new Pokemon. Might be a good idea. Oh no, poison gas. Oh no, I'm poisoned. Oh no. I'm so concerned about being poisoned. Oh no. Well, that was easy. See, at least when I'm using, like, the other Pokemon on my team, I'm not, like, ridiculously overleveled. Like, Kiahi, who just leveled up to 26. Bone dry! I keep saying I'm gonna turn the EXP share off, but I never do. With all these losses, we're gonna anger our bosses! These tears taste like salt, yo! It's all your fault, yo! Mudsdale! Shall we stomp these Excuse me, I had a burp mid-sentence that was... Mudsdale, shall we stomp these scoundrels? It'll be a mess to clean up afterward, but I am willing if you are. Time for us to break out, yo! Gotta tell y'all peace, yo! Not gonna keep telling you this, except when I keep telling you this. You better listen to what my homie says and drill it into that thick skull of yours. Seriously, you better not forget, numbskull. It played the run sound effect. That's great. You'll be fine getting home? Glad to see that one will get home on her own. I've got to thank you for that. Give me your name, trainer. Ryan, eh? That's a fine name. I like the way you handled yourself in battle. Mudsdale and I are always wandering all about Alola to try to achieve our goals, so perhaps we'll meet again someday. I am indebted to you for your aid, after all. Ah, yes. You might want to try your hand at a battle royal or two, Ryan. Mudsdale here thinks you'll be well suited for it, given how strong you are. That little girl I assume little girl has quite the big horse. Zoinks, what are you waiting for? Let's go. I want to see that battle royale something something for myself. That battle royale dome for myself. So I was on the right track there. There's this guy back here. There's got to be an item over there. There's got to be an item over there. This Mudbray is guarding an item from me. And that doesn't make me very... Oh, right, we're poisoned. I didn't care for Manny. I'm sorry, Manny. Here, quick, Razor Leaf so I can heal you. No, not Bulldoze! Wow, it didn't even one-shot. I'm a little upset now. I was hoping it would one-shot. I don't want... Oh, thanks! Thanks, Mudbray! My attack rose, my special attack rose. And... Yeah. So Mudbray just caused his own demise by, powering me up. I don't know why I felt it necessary to fight it, but, I mean, it opened up Pokemon Refresh for me, so... Get rid of this poison! So much poison! Oh my god, that was actually, like, a legitimate amount of poison. You look so happy! You're so happy! Manny's great. Belly rub? How do you like belly rubs? Watch the finger. Here, have a Poke Bean. Okay, we must continue on our journey. Oh, there's a place over here. Oh, wait, this is the... Oh, this is how I get back here. TM88 Sleep Talk. Alrighty then. Sleep Talk's a TM. That's a weird choice for a TM. I could give it to my Snorlax. Get out of here, Mudbray. Manny and I don't have time for you. I should actually, let me use a potion real quick. Where is my stuff? I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. Let's sort by type, please. Don't need to use a full super potion, but I'll do it anyway. Hi there. I'm a breeder. I raise and breed Pokemon. I would have never guessed. Whoa. Challenge by Pokemon breeder William. Will I am. He's got a Sudowoodo. Sudowoodo. That's my imitation of an in-game Sudowoodo cry. So, Razor Leaf. Well, that was easy. I'm a breeder. I'm sorry for losing. Did you breed that Sudowoodo? I mean, I always find it weird when Pokemon breeders only have one Pokemon. Alright, so Pennyola Ranch to the north, Royal Avenue to the east. That's all it says. And what's down this way then? I mean, I see where we're supposed to be going. In fact, there's a Pokemon Center right there. Oh god, she saw me! I think I need to train your Pokemon. To train my Pokemon, so you're going to lose. Did you just admit to losing? Beauty Brittany. Oh, okay. You have any... Okay, never mind. No, I'm going to insult somebody if I complete that sentence. Look, it's a Cubone! Can we get Cubone on this island? Because that's actually an Alolan form I wouldn't mind using. Actually, no, I end up overlapping types if I do that. That's too bad. Alright, one more Razor Leaf. I kind of wish Manny had Mega Drain. I think I explained this before, that I wish that, Fromantis here had, Mega Drain. Because it would be awesome. How wonderful. It's wonderful indeed. Well, let's see here. Let's jump on Tauros. Let us jump on the Tauros. There we go. What does that get for us? Ooh, a rare candy. Very nice. There's more stuff here. Ah, wild Pokemon grass stuff. Oh, you are a trainer. Hi there. Do you like my Tauros? Alola, Alola, welcome, trainer. It's time to battle the dancer. Her name is Micah. Let's fight her and her Oricorio. Check it out. It's a new form of Oricorio. I don't know what type it is, though. I don't want to keep Manny in, though, because it's definitely part flying. I'm going to switch to Sindri. Of course, Sindri's part bug, but flying type attacks will be neutral, at least. Air Cutter, smart choice. It'll never miss. Oh my god, so much EXP. Chewy grew to level 23. Rocky grew to 22. Rocky wants to learn Power Up Punch. Okay, so that's actually like a really good move. Forget Leer. Who needs to lower their opponent's defense when they can up their own attack? Hula hula. Depressed hulaing. I'm hulaing in depression. Let's see here. Route 6, aka Straight Street. Alrighty. It looks like going south from here actually just takes us back to Heia Heia City. Or whatever it... I think it's city, right? Alright, let's head into this place. Forgot the name of it already. I read the sign. I don't remember what this place is called. Ooh, looks fancy. I was gonna say, is he gonna flex? I don't know what that sound was. Ooh, a black belt. The Battle Royale. It is an imitation we trainers have devised. An imitation, okay. Based on the battles that the four guardians of our islands like to take part in to decide who is the strongest of them all. So that's the lore behind it, huh? Pokemon Center is always nice, though. What's going on in this Pokemon Center? You can try to hammer opponents with strong attacks from a Pokemon with a high attack stat, but then what do you do when someone uses a move like Protect to avoid your attacks? Hey, Machamp. No one beats the deals at Thrifty Mega Mart, but there's gotta be some reason why all this stuff is so cheap, don't you think? Welcome to the Pokemon Center Cafe. What you got here? Ooh, you're giving your Pokemon 23 Pokebeans. Pokebeans make Pokemon happy. I think I'll give you a present. Rare candy! Awesome. What do you got here? I think this is all stuff we've had before, so let's go with the pineapple juice again. Why not? Here you are! One pineapple juice just for you. You try to stay cool when you taste the spiciness. You try to act strong when the sourness hits you. Try gulping down a glass of pineapple juice like that. By the way, are you going to a festival plaza? You can connect with other trainers anytime. There's an exclamation symbol that lets you know when events are going on, too. This chocolate is ridiculously sweet. I got a sweetheart. We'd like to offer your Pokemon something on the house. And we got some Pokebeans. Pokebeans are a specialty in Alola, and Pokemon love to eat them. Feed them to your Pokemon and Pokemon Refresh, and they'll become more affectionate. Just come visit us again soon. What in the- Your Pokemon evolved when you sent it to me in that trade just now. Take good care of it. Pokemon that are traded grow extra quick. Do you focus on honing your Pokemon's strong points when training? Or do you try to make sure that they can be a decent challenge to any kind of opponent? Welcome to the Pokemart. This guy is actually the guy that sells like everything. I wanted to talk to the other guy. What do you sell? Oh, you're a TM shop. Okay. Hail Sunny Day, Rain Dance, and Sandstorm. Sandstorm's a TM now? Neat. I can't afford any of them, but at least I know they're there. Let's rest up our Pokemon and check out what's going on in this place. See what these Battle Royals are all about. Battle Royals, Battle Royale, I mean, you know, whatever they're called. They're called something. Figuring it out. I'm working on it. Don't worry about it. The Oricorio are so cute as they pluck at the flowers to get their nectar. Though in battle, the move Pluck will actually let your Pokemon eat any berry that the move's target might be holding. Truth. That is true. I was kind of thinking you were going to give me the TM for that, but I feel like we already have it, but maybe we don't. Captain Mallow is an amazing cook, too. Especially that Mallow special. It's like a taste explosion in my mouth. Whoa! You're tasting explosions? Can I sit on the bench? I can't sit on the bench. I'm sorry, guys. X and Y is already infinitely better than this game. JK! Alright, what we got going on in here today? This guy is sleeping. That black belt there. His focus is amazing. It's like he's tuned out the entire world. See my pseudo widow? It's got a lax nature, so it loves sour malasada. Sour malasada and dry malasada. I think they've got to be acquired tastes. What do you got here? Just the big ones for takeout? Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be worried about picking those up. What do we got here? It's the miraculous munchie born in Alola. Welcome to your neighborhood malasada shop. So we've got sour ones, we've got dry ones. Let's try the sour one. But who will have the sour? Let's do Keahi. Keahi gets to be the guinea pig. Torracat's affection went up. Hey, look at that! Alright, let's get out of here. Before I spend too much time here. Lollygagging and whatnot. Trainer tips! If you want to stop a Pokemon from evolving, press the B button when it's trying to evolve. The Pokemon will be startled and stop evolving. Let's say the trick is called Evolution Cancel. Yeah, look at that. Official name for the trick. You know what? We've won in the Battle Royale. Yeah. Me and my partner here. What is this? Found a pink nectar. Oh, wait. Okay, so do any of these other ones have that? It does. All right, so question here. I'm gonna run back into the Pokemon Center and grab that Oricorio from the box. Before reading the item description, because I'm sure I can figure this out. Either that or I'm wrong, and the item description is going to be like, you're an idiot. Alright. So, if we go ahead and go into our bag, go to our items, pink nectar. The flower nectar obtained from the flowering shrubs on Royal Avenue. It changes the form of a certain species of Pokemon. So then I use it? Check that out! Look at that! kind of cool, actually. So now Justine is an Akala, whatever form. And now it's psychic flying. Okay, so this island's form is psychic flying. Okay, so now that's the question. Since it didn't, since it doesn't count as an evolution, it didn't pop a Pokedex for it. But I don't actually know what number. I don't remember what number it was in the Pokedex. Oh, there it is. Does it have a different description for its? It does. So the Pau style, psychic flying. This Oricario relaxes by swaying gently. This increases its psychic energy, which it then fires at its enemies. Huh. Okay. Neat. We've been flushing out our Pokedex pretty decently, I think. We can put Oricario back in the box. Put Justine back in the box. Go ahead, do it. Okay, let's go check out what we are doing in this town, then. A Gladian. Why do I do this? Every time something brings me down, I end up coming right back here again. Come on, Null. Let's go bury our sorrow in the crowd. My circuits are all lit up. It's electrifying. Let's live it up at the Battle Dome. Battle Royale Dome. Looking good. Ooh, there's an item there. And it's really easy to get to. So it must not be... Oh, it's an Ultra Ball. Okay, that's kind of special. Because we can't buy those yet. Not that I would really care about using an Ultra Ball right now. There are Pokemon that love to eat the so-called garbage that humans throw away. Really proves that a thing's value depends on where you stand, doesn't it? Sure. I mean, if you're a Grimer or a Muk, go right ahead and eat my trash. Royal Avenue, the holy ground for Battle Royal enthusiasts. What's down this way? Before we go and check out these Battle Royals. When you get your hands on a fishing rod for the first time, you just can't wait to go to the shore and search for Pokemon, can you? It's amazing how one little item can totally change your life. Yeah, no, I spent way too long fishing and I almost don't want to fish anymore. Oh, there's a green shiny over here. The strange creature was sucked into the Zygarde cube. Are there any items hiding back here? Oh, there's an exit here. Okay, we're gonna wait to go over there. What does this girl have to say, though? Look at that Z-ring glittering on your left wrist. Now that's an item to envy for sure. I can't help but admire anyone wearing one. Talk to the Delibird. You can see the QR code for any Pokemon you've caught in your Pokedex, did you know? Yes, I didn't know. Anything hiding out back here? Yes, there is. HP up. Nice. Nice for your EV training of HP. Okay, so this must be that thrifty Mega Mart place I heard about. You can really get a sense for a person's nature from the way they throw their Pokeballs. If you say so. It's a Hypno. I don't trust Hypno, most of the time, anyway. You've got to drive safe and watch out for Pokemon that might leap out at you. Wow, a trainer! Are you going to do a Battle Royal? Potentially. Let's check out this place first, though. Welcome to the Thrifty Mega Mart, where the sales are explosive! Here, I have a special discount coupon. It can only be used at our store. Grab the discount coupon eagerly! Just show that discount coupon to the checkout staff when you're ringing up at the register. Our store pursues value over all else. Discount coupons are right up our alley. Now please shop till you drop, or at least until you're completely out of savings. Thanks! Step right up, check it out! Free samples of our hottest new foods! Today we have fresh tomato berries straight from the Kanto region! Nice! It reminds me of home. Don't be shy, they are here for the taking. They're tasty, aren't they? Fresh and direct from the fields. Crab Roller Instant Noodles, thrifty priced, 3 for $100. Wow, there's... Huh. I'm not slacking off or anything, I'm working right now. Really, I am. Though when a Slowpoke or Slowpoke gets to use Slack Off, it does restore half its HP. It's a Stuffle! This little fellow helps me stock the shelves. Does he now? Does it bring your Pokemon to work day, or does he work here too? I try to travel on the cheap as much as I can. When I find a supermarket like this, I can't help but feeling like I hit that jackpot. My house is overrun with kids and Pokemon, so this place is a blessing for my wallet. The original thrifty Megamart was actually on another island, but it got moved here. Oh. Hey, you're a trial goer, right? Look at my Pokemon. It's the Drifloon you saved on Route 6. You obtained a Lemonade. My Drifloon is so strong that I can just drift I can just drift along without ever having to worry. Those plushies, oh my god, Pukumuku body pillows, thrifty price. It's crazy, man. People come here to buy snacks to tide them over while they watch the matches in the Battle Royale Dome. Makes sense. I mean, that's what I would do. A star pursues value over all the blah, 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 blah. Got quite a number of... Yeah, so like these two actually look like they would work here. I mean, you look like you would work here too, but this guy... Not so much. You look like a trainer, but I can tell that you're still just getting started. If you can become the strongest trainer in all Alola, why don't you come talk to me again? Okay. When there's a deal, I always buy too much. I just don't know how to deal with deals. You and me both, sister. Shoot, did I add things up wrong? I don't have enough for all this, not even close. Hey. You just walk it through? Have nothing to say? Okay. What would you like to do? Bye. I'm on the wrong side. Here, let me fix that for you. There we go. Strange souvenir. Strange souvenir. Now with a new item description. This item was originally in X and Y. You could get it from some guy that showed up in multiple hotels. An ornament depicting a mysterious Pokemon that has been venerated as a guardian deity. As a guardian deity for an extremely long time in the Alola region. Huh. Strange souvenir still doesn't do anything as far as I know. Who knows? The fact that I can buy it, though? This guy actually sells stuff. Yeah, okay. What do you have? Pokeball, Great Ball, Heal Ball, Nest Ball, Timer Ball. They're all the same prices as the regular Pokemart, though. Huh. I guess I do have that discount coupon thing. Well, okay. Wasn't too much of importance there for me, so... I guess we'll just head on up here. You might not ever be royalty, but you might be a, you might at least feel you are if you take out a Battle Royal at the Battle Royal Dome. Okay, let's go take on a Battle Royal. Let's do it. If Pokemon have taken damage from someone else's attack, try dealing them a finishing blow. I wanted to talk to the Pokemon, dude. Want to talk to everybody. Glad you could make it! I'm here today, yeah, to spread the word, oh yeah, about Battle Royale. They call me the Masked Royal, woo! Oh god, okay, thank god the text box let me... I was gonna say, he talks just like Kukui. The Masked Royal! I'm here to teach you, oh yeah, about the battle format passed down in Alola for generations. The Pokemon Battle Royal, woo! But Royal, what's the Battle Royal, you might ask? Four trainers. Four trainers, yeah. Each pick three Pokemon, yeah. For one big Pokemon battle, oh yeah. When one trainer's team can't battle anymore, yeah, the Battle Royal ends. Whichever trainer has taken out the most Pokemon, yeah, and has the most Pokemon left, will emerge the winner. Woo! First, just give it a shot. Pick your Pokemon and let's do this. Dude, it's the Mask Royal. I want to battle. You there, come join in the fun. I'll be in the mix too, yeah. And now we have our foursome. Woo! Discovery, new experiences, adventure. It's all yours if you want it. It's time for a Pokemon Battle Royale. Ready, fight! Man, you got down them stairs really fast. Love how it just tossed me in here. We're in the Battle Royal Dome, the arena for Battle Royals. The dome is packed and filled with excitement. Now here come the contenders. In the green corner, Ryan sends out Manny. In the yellow corner, Pokemon Trainer House sends out Dartrix. In the red corner, Pro Wrestler the Royal sent out Rockruff. You're just proving to me. Team Skull Galadian sent out Type Null in the blue corner. Like, okay. He's like... The Battle Royal starts now! I know it's supposed to be obvious, but the fact that he sent out a Rockruff just proves to me that it's him. Oh god, I'm over-leveled. Just kidding, not really. Alright, so I'm gonna Razor Leaf on... Oh right, Razor Leaf hits everything. Crap! Okay. Pokemon. I only have Manny. Never mind. Guess I'm just gonna Razor Leaf. Of course Rockruff used Protect. No, don't peck me, you asshole! I'm gonna be the first one out because that damn Dartrix hit me with... That's so dumb. I was gonna say, are you gonna pursue me? Better throw rocks at... Don't throw rocks at me, you asshole! So what do you think? It's easy to have a fun time with Battle Royale. Woo! I didn't have fun, I lost. I'm a sore loser, damn it. You even have a shot at beating real tough opponents this way, yeah! You were on fire during that battle. I hope you bring that fire with you and burn up my trial. The name's Kiawe, the fire captain. You can get to Wello Volcano Park from Route 7. I'll be waiting on the peak. If you plan to see your island challenge through to the end, climb to the top with your strongest team. So, Ryan, how are your trials going? I hope you and your Pokemon are working hard and having a blast. Woo! But, Mr. Mask Royal, how'd you even know that we're doing our trials right now? Oh my god! Oh my god! How? It's obvious! Oh, I get it, because of our amulets, huh? Well, I'm having a blast! But why are you here? Why would you even want to do a battle royal? Because Null and I have to make it on our own. And I don't ever want to forget that. Wow, you're just a ray of sunshine, eh? I think you'd have a lot more fun if you just let yourself have a good time with everyone else. You can do a lot more together, too. Well, I don't know what his deal is, but I thought that battle was just plain fun. Yeah, because you used Peck on me, you jackass. That's why I like doing battle royals, and my Pokemon seem to like them, too. Seems like Wello Volcano Park lies off Route 7. Careful you don't end up in any hot water, pal. So is Route 7 to the north here, of here? Let's see. Getting targeted by all the other trainers is proof that you're the strongest. But even so, you can't win in a battle royal if all you do is protect yourself all the time. True. I'll tell you something Professor Kukui taught me. Moves that can attack all of the other Pokemon on the field, like Razor Leaf and Air Cutter, actually have their power cut in Battle Royals. It's true, they also have them cut in Double Battles and Triple Battles as well. Double Battles, they're cut in half. Triple Battles and Battle Royales, by that logic, they're cut in three, if I'm not mistaken. Do you think pro wrestlers change costumes so much that so they can sell new merch? Maybe. The Battle Royal format is fun because you don't know who your allies are. Yes. Granny, please, you gotta buy me a Masked Royal mask. There's this kid who's been winning tons of Battle Royale matches lately. I think he said his name was Gladian? Would you look at that Fomantis? I think it can still put a bit more effort. Oh, this girl must give us the effort value, or the effort ribbon thing. Stuff. Jump! Jump! Alright, Whoops, that's the Pokedex. Wanted to go to Pokemon. Pokemon, there we go. Okay, they healed me at least. They were at least kind enough to do that after kicking my ass. I'm a little salty now. Game made me salty. Well, with that, we got to see a new feature in action today, so I think that calls for a successful episode. We don't even need to go to the Pokemon Center. Why am I going over there? I don't know. Let's just, let's end the episode here. This looks like a good backdrop for the ending of an episode. So with that, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure you leave a like down below, dislike it if you thought it sucked, leave a comment if you feel so obligated to do so, or just want to say hi. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already so you don't miss the next one. And as always, there are Amazon links in the description if you are still looking to buy these games. Maybe I've convinced you with this new feature. This is an online multiplayer feature as well, so you can play this with your friends online. It's pretty awesome, from what I hear. I mean, it's an awesome feature, and it's something that people were doing in Double Battles in XY Auras anyway. So, there you go. With that, guys, that's going to be it for today. I already said that. Until the next one, my name is Flares, and I'll see you guys right back here for the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Sun.